Thank you. Shall we virtually exchange them?
Also, I'd spoken to my opposite number, Alexander Kubrikov, right on the first day of this war when Putin invaded. And we promised that we would carry on supporting. 6 months in, it seems like the appropriate time to put an action plan in place to think about the reconstruction of Ukraine. Well, I think it's important for the whole country that we do this. And it's clearly not something which is going to be fixed quickly. We're 6 months in to this war now. I don't think it's revealing anything you won't realise to appreciate. It will probably still be going on in another 6 months, and the reconstruction, in any case, for years to come. So it's a massive project, and I do think it's really important that we carry on with it come what may. One of the things I think is very reassuring, regardless of who wins the leadership contest and becomes the next prime minister, is we will have a prime minister who is absolutely every bit as committed as Boris Johnson has been to Ukraine, because both the candidates have made clear Ukraine defending freedom is absolutely at the core of what they believe, and it will be of their administration in number 10 as well.